Folks are telling us the side effects of the COVID shot seem to be worse than the flu shot, and they're wondering why. Dr. Abhinash Virk, an infectious disease consultant at the Mayo Clinic, says the extra pains folks feel are by design of this brand new vaccine technology.
It's the body making the protein, but also the immune response to the protein that's driving some of the side effects that people are noticing.
In other words, the intense arm soreness is your body making proteins that resemble the coronavirus arms, a pain similar to doing 100 dumbbell presses. The other symptoms like achy joints, tiredness, and headache, well, those are your body's immune reactions to the proteins it just made. And how does it compare, say, to the flu shot? Well, according to data from the CDC looking at 2 million vaccine recipients, pain at the injection site and fatigue are both much more common with the first COVID shot than the flu shot. And they're even more common after the second COVID booster shot.
You're getting kind of a, you know, reaction to the fact that, hey, I've seen this before. So that's really what's happening out there.
And David emailed us asking what the percentage of protection is after the first COVID shot. And how long does that last?
Both of the Moderna and the Pfizer vaccine, the one dose only, is about 80% effective. And how long it lasts, we don't know because, you know, the studies have only been going on for a short time.
Dr. Virk says if you have to wait for a second shot longer than the recommended 21 days for Pfizer and 28 days for Moderna, no sweat. She says your body's already acquainted with the bad protein and can be boosted weeks or even months later. For KARE 11 Vax Facts, I'm Chris Arabsky.